Well, you can make a rocket projectile using a PVC pipe and a cone folded from a piece of paper. Take 1/4 of an A4 size paper and keep rolling it into a cone. One tip would become the point, and then you apply tape to secure the paper in place. Also, take a bit of tape and apply it to the tip of the cone. This will make the tip strong. Now, place this cone in a 30 centimeter long piece of PVC pipe. Because the cone is slightly longer, now draw a circle where the cone meets the pipe and cut the circle. Now the cone would have the same diameter as that of the internal diameter of the pipe. It is made for the pipe, tailor-made for the pipe. Now place this cone in the pipe and blow hard on a newspaper target. And you'd be surprised that the cone pierces the newspaper. Try a second cone and now the third one. Now we'll have a look at the cones from close by. All three cones pierce the newspaper. This is the front view and this is the back view. You can also blow the cone and it will go like a projectile. Never target the cone on a living being.